Alright guys, welcome back to another American Truck Simulator video. Today we're going from Del Rio, Texas to Victoria with the lower tires. We got 40,383 pounds. We are driving the Volvo with standard SES trailer. It's got the breast cancer awareness game going on. Nothing real special. Looks like about 250 miles, 4 hours and 52 minutes till we get there. It's 4 p.m. so some of it's going to be nighttime driving. We've got an ETA set for 8:47 p.m. So we'll see if we can make it there by the time. We'll probably get there, well, close to it. So let's go ahead and get started and hit the road, make some money. Attempted to make a breast cancer awareness skin for the Peterbilt 379, but it didn't turn out very good. I gotta work on my skiing skills. Let's see, we got a little under half a tank of fuel. 250 miles. Turn left. Yeah, we should be able to make that. Should be no problem. Turn left. We're gonna take us probably about a quarter tank of fuel to get there. And what, 4.9 miles to gallon? Yeah.
Turn right.
Get out and measure that picture. Damn, that fence is, or that guard's all screwed up. I've been doing, I think you guys done pretty good out there in old YouTube land.
Go straight.
Everything's going good here so far. Fresh lemonade and cold drinks, hot dogs, hamburgers, pizzas, and pasta.
Anderson and Sonora. Go straight.
Highway intersection ahead.
Go straight.
What the fuck? The stop sign supposed to be for us or what?
Straight
on Eagle Pass. I wonder if they got their own little special map making program that they use for making these maps. I wouldn't be able to do it. My light poles would be all swervy and too close together, big gaps between them. A tree in the middle of the road. I just don't have the patience. Lights on, 75, hammer down. Hope there's not a train coming. We would never get stopped. The station's closed. That was a bit fast for a two-lane road, didn't it? Yeah, definitely the wrong one there. Don't want to do that. Invalid. I think that's a fancy building over there. Nice big fancy one. Your lights are on? Yep. Okay.
Gotta make sure.
Spot on the monitor. But it's a UFO. Yeah, my gear shift came off table. Much look at down here in Texas. Close to about the time for the new farming simulator coming out. I think it's about 15th of next month of November. San Antonio, everybody. Welcome. So Austin and Laredo. this fog is kind of taking a hit on the frame rate there a little bit. Going straight. Hudson City. Comes the night.
Keep right. After 50 yards, exit right ahead. Exit right ahead. After 50 yards, turn right.
Let's see.
Turn right.
Turn right. I've got to make a left up here. Six, seven, eight, nine, ten. Change. Time to play some Phasmophobia. Get a little spooky. That game scared the shit out of me. Basically, a game where you go like ghost hunting. They throw you into this house and you're supposed to find out what the spirit is, what kind. The road. car, which vehicle is it that has those headlights that move? Like if you go around a corner, they turn. I don't remember what that car was. I don't remember which one. Got a big asshole dug there. So we got 34 miles to go. We've used probably about a quarter tank of fuel. That's about right. So you gotta make a left turn up here at the next light. Dug me. There was nothing there.
50 yards, turn left.
I thought about it, but we no way we're just gonna make it. We didn't hit our original EGA, but we're not off by much. Yeah. 251 miles, 6 hours, 16 minutes, 50.7 gallons of fuel, $14,081 earned. So, that'll be it for this episode, guys. We delivered our load of tires, Del Rito to Victoria, successfully. We're almost level 47. So, I hope you guys enjoyed. I'll try to start making them videos a little bit longer as I get more free time. But anyways, I hope you enjoyed, and don't forget to
like, subscribe, share, and leave a comment down below. We'll see you in the next video. Have a great day.